Daddy. Daddy. Please don't kill me.
I held your hand and watched the blood pool between your legs. You lived long enough to see Edwin, but not Enoch. I will take care of them, my love. I promise you this.
Thank you. There's a bad man coming.
Thank you.
You don't mind if I record this, do you? I find it most useful.
Ah, you have one of those wonderful Martin pills. No, of course not, my dear fellow.
It's my own design, Professor, along with everything you see.
Most useful. You understand, of course, why the Ministry sent me. That they have concerns.
This dawning epoch, this age of reason, an empire grown fat, ripe for the bleeding.